Today's my hometown.
Bachelor. But James and Rachel still dating, per the other step. The Bachelor stars Matt James and Rachel Kicknell are reportedly still dating. Check out the latest shocking updates of their relationship. Matt James and Rachel Kicknell are reportedly still dating, despite having initially broken up after his season of The Bachelor ended. Matt's season was a roller coaster ride when it came to some of the women who were cast on the show. For weeks, certain contestants were accused of bullying their co-stars right into Matt's face and trying to steal the spotlight at any cost. In the end, even the winner of the season, Rachel Kicknell, had to face accusations regarding her racist past, which she eventually tried to apologize for. After the accusations against Rachel were legitimized by her apologies, Matt James immediately broke up with her, reportedly because he could deal with the things she has done. Now, established the RSTV broker, the RSTV is reporting that the relationship between Matt James and Rachel Kicknell is not exactly over yet. The RSTV wrote the following in the latest tweet, included below, it's been a while, but here's some news, Matt and Rachel, yeah, that's not over. If that weren't enough, the blogger also included some specific city to his report, writing, they're currently in New York together. This will definitely shock a significant portion of the Bachelor Nation that felt like there was no coming back for these two. While shocking, this latest report feels similar to the recent spottings of Gregory and Amos after their reported breakup following The Bachelorette season 16. While Glendale's relationship status is still unknown, they constantly tag each other on Instagram posts and have been spotted in several places together, with rumors that they were even shopping for a house together. The RSTV scoop could be the first sign of reconciliation between Matt James and Rachel Kicknell, but only time will tell how that will go. When it comes to the post-season phase of Matt James' season of The Bachelor, the fans are learning to expect the unexpected. It seems very unlikely that Matt and Rachel would ever recover from their breakup due to the reasons that led up to it. But the media and the fans don't have access to the one-on-one conversations these two have likely had since that controversy.
And how I fit into there.
This is to you and to